Hey guys, I just thought I'd make a video, you know, someone on the low.
She buys it, she brings it, I don't fuck shop, sometimes I shop, I go there to Macy's, and you know where I sit, where the mannequins are,
I'm just chilling.
I'm a fucking man, I sit there and I protect her shit.
I do shit.
I don't know.
That's fucked up.
That's how we fucking do it.
And you know, dude.
My wife, she's in charge of all the shopping, including the grocery shopping. I'm not allowed to go grocery shopping because I buy dumb shit. I will buy Capri Suns. I don't give a fuck. I don't even have a kid, but I will buy fucking Capri Suns. Because when I was a kid, I would see the commercials and go, Dad, I would like to have some Capri Suns. And my dad would say, well, when you have money, motherfucker. I don't give a fuck. I'll drink half. Leave it there. I don't give a shit. It's mine, motherfucker. I'm not allowed to go grocery shopping.
You know what I'm
saying, man? My wife does all the grocery shopping, and I sit at home, and she comes home and announces to the whole house.
I don't know why people be hating on me. Because my chill motherfucker.
The groceries have arrived.
My chill motherfucker.
And I go. My job is to get them from the car to the house. That's my fucking job.
Buzzer.
And I pause the TV and put on her slippers.